Lord, you got to make a way. And I wrote God and I said, you know, I'm trying and I'm pressing to get there. But you know what? Some people, they try to say that I'm a risk taker, but no, no, no. I'm a faith taker. Yeah, yeah. Amen. We got to have faith that moves mountains. Yeah, yeah. Amen. And I thank God for my family. My wife, unfortunately, could not be here with me. But to God be the glory. I only have one message that I have in Germany as a pastor there, as a pastor for the last 6 years. And the only message I have, amen, it's an outreach ministry. We do a lot of street work. You know, and so, you know, a lot of people don't know, but 90% of the population in Germany are atheists. 90%. That's a lot of work. Pastor McCullum, that's a lot of work to do. But my only message I give to the German people, and I'll say it to you, and I'll translate it to you so you can understand it. In einer Welt voller schlechter Nachrichten, es gibt immer noch gute Nachrichten. I don't know if I'm going to translate it for you. He says, in a world filled with bad news, just want somebody in here to know that there's still good news.
Yeah, amen.
Amen. Yeah. Therefore, if any man be in Christ, all things are passed away. Behold, all things have become new. There's no sad stories in Christ Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Man.
If you are a believer in Christ Jesus, there's no sad story. There might be some sad stories around you, but I ain't got no bad news.
Yeah.
It's all good in the hood. Yeah. Amen. Praise the Lord. Can somebody give Lord glory to God? Hallelujah. I see my auntie is here. Aunt Janetta, Aunt Mother Watkins is here. Amen. Let's bless God. Amen. Cousins I haven't seen in years. Sister Karen, that's my cousin right there. She's back there. Amen. Let's bless God for her as well. But I just bring you good tidings in the name of the Lord. God is great, and I'm glad that we made this connect, because I told Rhonda a long time ago, but I'm saying it again. I'm just throwing it out there. Get your passport, man. Just get your passport, you know. Amen. You got enough folk here who can hold down the fort. So get your passport, because there's a lot of work to do. God is the same God in Germany as he is here in America. Amen. It's the same God who's healing, delivering, setting the captives free. The same God that's going to do that thing for you. The same God that can do it for them. Amen. I heard something real quick, and I'm going to get out your way. There was something they were playing. I'm not a key person. I know nothing about keys. I can't call out keys, but you were singing something about you made a way. The original key. If I may. Sometimes we ask the question, how is God going to do this thing? How is he going to make this happen for me? I've tried and tried and all things. Amen. But I come to let you know, don't be a risk taker, be a faith taker. We believe by faith that it's already done. Amen. Anybody believe by faith that whatever I'm faced with, I know that this is not the end of the story. It's just a temporary thing that's strengthening me. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. You made a way. You made a way. Come on, my back. it's because of God and nothing we've done. Oh my, to deserve the love and mercy He's shown. Your grace was strong enough. It's gonna pick you up, and you made a way. When my back was against the wall and it looked as if it was over, You, Lord, made a way. Yes. And now I'm standing here, yeah, only because You made the way. Oh, oh, made a way. Faith. He said it's impossible to move Him if you don't be a faith taker. You want Him to move on your behalf, but you're taking risks. God is not about risky business. He's in the faith business. Amen. You know what He does?
You move mountains. You cause worlds to fall. Hallelujah, come on and give God some praise.
God. Amen. I did not know, Pastor Kirk, I was gonna see you looking like your uncle, Duke.
That's right.
That's all right, then. I'm a double first cousin. So I know how it is. I'm a double first cousin. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. I tell you, you think about Uncle Duke, Papa Duke. Yes, you do. I'm like, amen.
Boom.
That's right.
Boom.
Hallelujah. Thank God. Amen. Give God some praise. Amen. We have some church in here today. Hallelujah. We thank God for the souls, amen, that was revived. Come on, give God some help, amen. Praise God, we thank God for you. Amen, you know who you are. Amen, let's continue to pray. We thank God one more time for Pastor Kurt. Amen, all the way from Germany, amen. Him and his mother, amen. We thank God for you, amen. Hallelujah. And let's give Evangelist Rhonda McDonald a round of applause for preaching that mighty word. Come on, didn't she minister the word of God? Come on, somebody, didn't she? I know she can confess. Don't know how long, but he did it. Hallelujah. Come on, didn't she minister the word of God? Hallelujah. Thank God for her. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. I gotta let you go. I love you, but I don't want to hold you too long because I want to cater to you to come back. Hallelujah. Praise God. Is that all right?
Amen.
Amen. Do we have any visitors that would like to say, I don't want to miss anybody out of any visitors. Thank God for it. Amen. Give her another round of applause. We thank God for the visitor. Amen. Continue to make plans to come and visit you again. Amen.
Amen.
Praise God. We thank God for my sister. Amen. I see. Hallelujah. Amen. Good to see you. Hallelujah. Thank God for all the saints of the Most High. Hallelujah. My sister kept her word back there. She said, Pastor, I'm coming. You can bet it. She kept her word. Amen. Raise your hand. Amen. Amen. She got it. Huh? Yes, I'm talking about you. She kept her word. Amen. You know what I mean? I'm overshadowed. I know your name, your presence. But you know what I mean? The man of God blessed me. I'm so spiritually. Amen. Full to where I'm like, oh my God, hallelujah. I'm just blessed by the word. Amen. Amen. Truly excited. Thank God for you. Amen.
Man.
Praise God. Amen. I thank God for everybody that's in the house on today. Give yourselves a round of applause. Amen. I thank God for my mama being in the house today. She's stuck in here. Bless my soul. I thank God for my mama. I love you with all my heart. Hallelujah. Amen. I do this for my family.
Hallelujah.
I keep going. Amen. To show the strength of the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. To make sure that God will be embedded in my family. In prayer. Amen. Because we need it and more. Hallelujah. I ain't enough. Need y'all. Amen. Come on, somebody. We need more. Hallelujah. Thank God for you. Thank God for our musician team over here. Amen. Amen. Minister Marco, we thank God for you. Amen. Joe on the guitar, we thank God for you. DJ on our percussionist back there, our organist, Brother Antonio. Give him a round of applause. Amen. We thank God for them. Got your feet all over them. We got you ready to go. Amen. Got everybody close. Amen. Raise that right hand. May the Lord watch. Between me and thee, while we absent, one from another, watch and pray. You dismissed in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
What?